What was that that went by?
I have no idea. I think you were hallucinating. Next up is Identity Parade. For Phil's team, we go back to 1961, and this is for the audience only, the Allisons representing the UK with Are You Sure?
So long, so long, au revoir. Au revoir is hard, but I'll pull through. Are you sure you won't be sorry comes tomorrow? You won't want me back again to hold you tightly.
The Allisons, of course, finishing runners-up some 41 years ago. Which one of them do you think is singer John Allison? Is it number one, Are You Sure? Number two, Are You Mental? Number three, Are You Receiving? Number four, Are You Still Alive? Or number five, Are You My Real Dad?
I think number one's got to get back to the lab and wait for a storm.
I don't remember him being dark. I mean, I've...
But he's older. Would have got greyer. Passage of time.
Oh, right, yeah.
See what's happening there?
Grecian 2000.
See what's happened? We haven't been able to get him in 1961. We had to get him this year.
Number three's laughing, though. No, he's got smiley eyes.
No, look at him.
Hold on, the smiley eyes of three. I think he knows a song about that.
I chance with the smiley eyes in the middle of the other two fellas.
Come on, Sonia.
I think it's number three.
You think it's three?
Yeah.
I'm going for one. I might be wrong, but I seem to remember he had quite a chiselled chin.
Last time I saw him, the villagers were battering down the door. Shall we find out who we think may be John Allison? So let's find out. Would the real John Allison please step forward? Still performing with his long-time singing partner Bob and with a new greatest hits CD out now. Mr. John Allison, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming on, John.